I was looking for a university that was going to prepare me for a real job and not just academic learning. It was really important for me as a young student to see women in roles of responsibility within engineering. There were two female lecturers who were incredibly encouraging and made me really believe that I could do it. So during my degree, I did a placement at Airbus in Bristol. For me, it was a really interesting year where I got to experience lots of different things.